Hi folks, this is All the Fruit. I'm on the island of Tenerife, a couple hundred meters above the northern coast to be precise. And here, as you can see, there are not one, but two plum trees in flower. I've seen apple trees or cherry trees or other trees flowering in November before, but never plum trees. Well, here on Tenerife, in this Atlantic climate, the seasons are more like a suggestion. They are not a harsh rain of nature like in temperate Europe. So here the summers are quite mild, much cooler than in the Mediterranean, more like in Western France or Southwestern England, although a little bit warmer than in England. And the winters are very mild, basically frost-free at this elevation. And so I guess those plum trees decided, after a couple rainy weeks in October, November, that it's spring and that they are flowering. And basically, if they keep their leaves, nothing can hinder them to have a new plum harvest sometime around January or February. Seems to be either some really small plum variety, or maybe this was not developed very well. This is an old fruit from this summer or autumn. But look at them, those two trees, they are flowering like crazy. And, oh no. Well, there is a third plum tree here also flowering, and behind it there is an almonds tree where I see a couple pink flowers. Well, sometimes I've seen almonds flowering in January, now they're flowering in November. And look, in December there will be even more almond flowers. Both plums and almonds are in the genus Prunus, closely related. Sometimes they behave like that. Nothing that unusual, but still something we can be amazed about. So folks, those were plums and almonds flowering in end November in Tenerife. Stay tuned for a lot more fruit videos from the beautiful island of Tenerife. And don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe.